certainly a big proponent of Gatorade, you know, helped us get to where we are right now. And I just want to, for all of you, acknowledge Mr. David Scott. And he's my friend, too.